Okay students, now move on to the page number 35. Here the collection of the stamp is given over here. You can see the different kind of the stamps. Did you know from where you get these stamps? Yes, we get the stamps from the post office. And can you tell me what is this 500, 200, 75, 25, 260? This is the cost of the stamp. 500 means 500 paise. So when you convert it into rupees, it is 5 rupees. The number B stamp is how many paise? 75 paise. The C one is 60 paise. The D one 200. 200 means 2 rupees. And this is 25 means 25 paise, and 200 means 2 rupees. So these are the cost of the given stamps. Let's solve the answer of the given questions. The first one, A, how many squares of 1 centimeter side does stamp A cover? So can you tell me how many squares are covered by the A? So you can count it. How many square it covered? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So the answer is 18. 18 squares are covered by stamp A. The second one. B, which stamps has the biggest area? So for that, you have to find the area of all the stamp first. And you can find it with the help of the formula of area of rectangle, and which is L multiply B. So I already solved it for you. Stamp A, B, C, D, E and F. I already found it. So you have to find the biggest or the highest area. So which stamp has the highest area? Here 18, 8, 6, 12, 4 and 12. So which one is the highest area? Yes, it is 18. It means stamp A. Stamp A has biggest area or the highest area. Now, the another question in B. How many squares of side 1 centimeter does this stamp cover? So how many squares they have covered? We already counted in A, it covered 18. Next question, how much is the area of the biggest stamp? It is 18 square centimeters. How can you find it? You can find with this formula. Length is 6 and breadth is 3. So you, when you multiply it, 6 3 is 18. So the area of the stamp A is 18 square centimeter. Which two stamps have the same area? So again, you look at over here, which two stamps have same area? Can you tell me? Stamp D and stamp F, both have 12 square centimeter area. Which one? D and F, both are the same. How much is the area of each this stamp? And what is the area of them? Both are same, but what is the area of them? It is 12 square centimeter, because length is 4 and breadth is 3. So 4 3 is 12. Next question. The area of the smallest stamp is, which one is the smallest one? It is E. And what is the area of it? 2 2 is 4 square centimeter. So students, I have already sent these two pages of the textbook as a PDF, and this exercise पेज नंबर 34 and 35 यू हैव टू राइट ओनली इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक, डोंट राइट इन योर नोटबुक. सो प्लीज कंप्लीट बोथ द पेजेस इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक.